Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep.
Careful, they're Maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
Go! Yo! Rock!
should do it.
Don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
My name? Why, it's... Oh no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh, no. This evening. At the cottage in the glen.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true?
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.
Someone has released Aurora's heart. Tell me, child, was it you, Maleficent?
Only because you stole it in the first place!
A keyblade? You must be Ventus.
Huh? How do you know about me and the keyblade?
My powers ensure I'd know of the key to bringing me hearts. Terra gave me a demonstration.
Terra? He was here?
Why, yes. In fact, it was he who stole Princess Aurora's heart.
That's a lie!
I was asked to leave you unharmed, but it seems I have no choice!